think that's PkChris. It's PkChris, okay. Let's go, Big Av. PkChris beat to get here. I'm interested.
It's skeleton here.
Nice. Deception, the deception.
I think they shop at the same store. Ness and Diddy.
Why do you say that? The hats?
The hats.
They're going to make Smash great again.
The same voters.
Oh. I think Chris is in trouble.
He's like, we got to get all these Kremlins out of the island.
Ah, you gave that one to him. You gave that one to him. We're chilling.
Thank you.
have a charger, portable?
I might get my car.
Don't yell.
Brings the parking spot. It's right in front.
I wouldn't leave.
Yeah. I'm lucky. I don't know what happened.
I'm at freaking Walmart. Mars and Mia are playing out, I'll find it. Oh my god. Oh my god. It does. Nice. Give me one more, Gab. One more. Give me one more, baby. Cooking. He's in the game, folks. You ever need me to shut up, I can.
They won by like 8 or 9, right?
Yeah, yeah. Curry had 8 threes. He went crazy.
Like second half?
It's period, I think period.
Well, 8 threes in one half would actually be way too
good. That would be crazy.
And Meat had a good game against Serbia.
Yep, yep. Which
LeBron
was nice.
Triple-double.
LeBron got posterized in the France game, though.
Why?
I don't know, some guy from the fucking France team.
I figured it wasn't Wemby if you didn't say it.
It wasn't Wemby, yeah. No.
LeBron had a triple-double versus Serbia, too. I don't know anything about the France game, obviously.
All I know is they won, and Curry went crazy.
I only checked the score when there was 28 seconds
left. Oh, Curry went 4-for-5 on threes in the fourth quarter.
Any advice?
So I think following
I'm not telling him Embiid's a bum. Great job, Gavin.